just about right. Race number one, Drakkari's third pick in the market. So here we go. Gawler Greyhound Racing about to get underway. They're set, ready. Racing, Zipping Gallon third away, back to last now. Speed Long Gully Bella heads them off early. Drakkari through to second, deep out Waikiki Big Girl. Zipping Gallon's back on the rail, he wants to get off there. He got off the rail, but he cost himself a length or so. He's got a lot of work to do, Zipping Gallon here. Last of all is our airman down the back. Drakkari's took over, gets clear. 2.5 on Long Gully Bella. Now on the outside, Zipping Gallon's 5 lengths away. He's starting to stoke up, but he needs to. He is coming though. Fourth placing Waikiki Big Girl. Running to the bend, Drakkari's by 3. Zipping Gallon coming. They turn. Drakkari's a length and a half. Zipping Gallon's getting close, getting very close. Boy, I think he got up. Zipping Gallon on the outside of Drakkari's in a photo. Long Gully Bella next in. Waikiki Big Girl, Al Airman battling out fourth. Great go. Zipping Gallon will get up. Number 2 for Ben Rawlings. He has nailed Drakkari's right on the wire. Zipping Gallon, number 2. 4 is second, Drakkari's. 1/3, Long Gully Bella. 6 gets fourth. Waikiki Big Girl, a neck the winning margin. He was strong, Zipping Gallon. He spotted them 3 or 4 turning. And he's run down Drakkari's right on the peg. 37.94 the time. 2.4.16, Zipping Gallon for Ben Rawlings. He was a good distance off them down the back. And he started to get interested. He started to move around them. He still spotted the leaders at least 3 or 4 lengths turning the bend. But how quickly has he finished? He has nailed Drakkari's right on the peg. 15.54 the run home. 2.4.16 on race number one. 2.4.16, 37.94 the time. Winners prepared by Ben Rawlings, who, as I said, had a big night at Angle Park last night. And he starts the day pretty well here at Gawler. It's all clear right to Tay. 2, 4, 1, 6. All clear.